What are some fun ways to learn Swift programming?
Read the stack of Objective-C books abandoned in front of the Swift training classes, so that anything else you do for Swift seems fun.
Objective-C is obsolete with the rollout of Swift, hence the reason I need to learn Swift.
The ultimate resource on Swift is the Apple Developer website. They have pages of information on the language itself, from commands to grammar structure to patterns in the language.
Of course they would. They developed the language.
Swift is still a new language, and the Apple site has the latest and greatest information on that.
Just like the iPhone.
You'll see stuff on the failable initializers they added late 2014.
I do not even know what that is.
Something they thought important enough to add, after they added class-only protocols and assertions in string interpolation.
I do not even know Hello World in Swift, so a lot of the stuff you're citing to me now is way too advanced. I need tips on how to even understand the basics.
A good reference is LearnSwift.tips. They have everything from a beginner section to an advanced section, plus code libraries and code examples.
Is tips really a website .whatever?
Yes, there is more than .com, .net and .org. The site is actually LearnSwift.tips.
I need an in-depth introduction to the language, not tips after I've learned the initial vocabulary and grammar.
WeHeartSwift.com has 100 different exercises to teach you the language by doing.
For a moment, I thought you were going to say it was a Taylor Swift fan site.
You said fun, and I would not even make fun of you by sending you to a site about a girl who dates famous guys and breaks up with them to come up with new whiny country songs.
Where else can I learn about Swift the programming language?
Try Swiftcast TV to learn about the language through a series of educational videos on it.
That is better than a Taylor Swift video.
You could also go to the TeamTreehouse.com site's section on learning Swift. They break it up into digestible sections.
As long as it's free.
Then you'll love their absolute beginner's guide to Swift. That lesson is free.
What if I do not like their format?
So get the free ebook on iTunes Apple put out on their Swift programming language.
It's 500 pages long.
So listen to iTunes music while you read the book.